afternoon. I am Cristiano Ronaldo, international football superstar. And yes, it is true that Portugal has been sent home, but the FIFA World Cup Association has asked me to answer any questions the Twitter users have about me, Ronaldo. So I think we'll fix that with it's Mark Trill. Who's been the toughest player you've played against so far? That's an easy one, Mark. The toughest player I've ever played against is myself, of course. Ronaldo. I mean, look. Have you seen me on the field? I mean, come on, man. It's a no-brainer. At Drunk Cruise Fan asks, hey, Ronaldo, are you mad that Portugal is at home and the US plays Belgium today? No. I mean, look at me. I'm Ronaldo. I am a fucking supermodel, as they say. Making 21 million euros a year. No, not at all. I'm mad. Not angry at all. No. Why is this thing good? Yeah. At Soccer Player, Mandy Ford asks, Ronaldo, what is your favorite word? Again, easy question. My favorite word is GOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO since with Messi, we seem to attend all of his award ceremonies. I have no idea who you're talking about. At Cantona Monk asks, is it true you moisturize your balls with pseudocrack? I don't even know why you would be asking me. No, I don't need anything for this. This is all natural. All natural. Yeah. I am perfection. I'm a Ronaldo. And then at No Swag Nico asks, if I ask for a typical Spanish haircut, will I get one like Ronaldo? Again, the answer is no. This hair, pure Ronaldo, is perfection. I mean, look at it. I have a team working on this for at least 3 hours every morning. I mean, you can't get any better. Thank you for asking. Well, that's all the time that you have today. Thank you for watching, and be sure to ask me more questions via hashtag AskRonaldo. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter.